Thank you. This is
To Be There.
So there you go. There's a lot of people who are here. Some of you guys might not know who we are individually. You guys have odd ones, by the way. What's up, Elaine? This is Cocoon! What's up, Chelsea? Nice to meet you!
So, Elaine, Showboy June Craig.
What's up, LA DC Shooter?
Okay, this is Uyo.
What's up, guys? This is Tim.
This is one of your highlights.
Go crazy.
I'm not going to go crazy.
Who ready? Who ready?
Okay, actually we have released a new album this year in Korea.
You know that?
The song is Michiko Ania. I remember 2K wrote the song and produced everything. So please say something 2K to Paris. Okay, and I wrote a song called Go Crazy, Michiko Ania. It's the first time that my song became the title song for our city.
So thank you.
So I want to thank my members and Joy Warren and my fans right here.
So I'm a kid making my music, so just get ready for the next thing, okay?
Your songs, right?
Actually, before we go into our song introductions, I wanted people to know that who is actually from Melbourne, right?
To be exact, I was born in LA, but I'm from... Yeah! But do you guys know where to Kumanga?
That's it?
That's it.
So there's Rachel Kumanga. So we're gonna talk about the song that we actually sang earlier. Chan song actually. He wrote the song.
Yes.
As a composer, please explain what your song is about. Go.
This,
It's in English, it is the word of I love you does not mean it's a lie. This is the real truth. and we sang together. That song is composed by me, amazing. Right?
Min Jun Hyun!
Okay.
We just did a song. We just did a song called Superman.
Woo! Jose, you like it?
Okay. Actually, we made that song together. He made the name of the song first, the Superman. So I was like, okay, let's start with
I need a Superman.
And then like, Superman. Did you like that? So we made it together. We really into hip hop music, like trap. So we made it like that. I hope you really like it. You love it?
Yeah. Hell yeah. We want to be Superman for you guys.
Okay, what the next one? Sexy lady. We have a sexy lady.
Let's try this one more time. Go back.
So we're gonna say, what's famous in LA, you're gonna say, oh, you couldn't get off them, okay? The previous part didn't happen, let's get over it, okay? So, Tessa, let's ask them again, Tessa, ask.
What's famous in LA?
Guys, he's still left out, so his hometown is Isan, okay? So we're gonna ask, what's famous in Isan, and you gotta get out to know, okay? Let's try this. Okay. Guys, what's famous in Isan? Oh, rattlesnake, no! Anyway, so really enjoying In and Out and
fun.
Actually, now that we're talking about LA, we actually have some couple days off here. Let's talk about what we did yesterday.
Do you want to talk about that?
Quickly, because you know we want to go back to the tour, but they want to know what we've been doing. So,
okay. I'll be quick. I'll enter this in then.
I went to Universal Studio.
You walked around? You looked around? Anyone famous? Koreatown?
he used hotel elevator.
Hotel elevator? Hotel elevator?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's good. I went to Beverly Hills with my friends.
And I went to Venice Beach. I walked to Santa Monica Beach. And now my legs are killing me. Should not have done that. Should not have done that. Anyway, let's go back to the tour. It was great, right? Now you guys know what we did in LA. We're all catching up. We're all good. So let's go back to the tour. Next song, usually it's this segment is done by Will, who always practices a music. Wait, I'm not here. Okay, so Will, please, go. You can explain what song we're gonna sing next.
Can you guys guess? Okay, from now on, we will show to you guys what it is to be in. Are you ready? We're going in the game. Most of it to you.
Before going up on the stage, we actually said like...
Wow! It isn't mine!
What? Everyone else heard that? You heard it, we all like drink red butter on stage to keep us going. Yeah.
We get older by five years.
Yeah.
That's
what I'm saying. So how many tours? We would like to call history of two people.
Mention!
You were listening to... But there was...
I love that song! Yeah!
Actually, we stopped here. We stopped here to let you guys know that this will be our last stage. See, again, why is it me and you guys are like, oh, so no! Actually, this will be our last stage for tonight. It's heartbreaking, I know, guys.
Don't leave me!
I'm going to
be tearful. Oh,
it's not
an hour. It's not an hour.
It's not an hour.
One hour. You just called it the last stage. The last part of this tour. Yeah. This is the last stage.
This last part is like an hour. It's like an hour. It's
like an hour. And then
you go. So anyway, are you gonna, does your legs hurt? Are you gonna do it? Stages of our tour. Why is it always bad? Why is it? Oh, God, I want that.
Give me a towel!
So, we will go to the last stage for tonight. But the song I'm starting to live in. I'll be back.
Towards the stage.
Only guys, did you guys have fun tonight?
Yeah!
been, how long has it been? Well, we came here in April, right? You came here at the Memorial Coliseum, right? I didn't really think that holding a tour in America would be possible for us, but here we are, making new history with you guys. We'll be back as soon as possible. We'll be back. And again, thank you for coming. I hope you guys enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for the show.
Thank you. They don't say thank y'all for coming out tonight. They don't say we're gonna get proud, right? Love you.
I don't wanna go home.
Okay, thank you.